You hear what now?
I said I'm broadcasting this bum ass shit. I think my shit is Omega the Iota on YouTube.
Help me out, man.
Omega the THIOTA. IOTA. My fault. I wasn't paying attention. I was making this play, bro.
I'm like, Omega THIOTA?
Yeah.
Unless you a big white dude that look like
Hulk Omega. Hogan. No, hell no. Why would that be me? Omega space the space Iota. He was looking for my YouTube so he could watch this bum ass gameplay and tell me what he want to see and what don't want to see.
Oh shit. Oh snap. I accidentally hit the little. Ah, oh, fuck. Omega Diota.
Yes.
Damn, I tried to make it say it. I tried to say it in the thing.
This nigga here.
Oh man. All right. Omega space TH. Help me out, man. What the fuck?
Omega V Iota, bro. It's my literal name, but with spaces. No, I-O-T-A. Iota.
See, that shit ain't not, no regular shit to be spelling, man. Help me out. T-H-E.
I-E. T-H. You don't know how to spell the?
Yeah.
This nigga here, boy. I don't even know what that's spelling anymore.
Okay, T-H-E-I-O.
T-A.
T-A.
Yeah. Oh, yes, Iota. Omega the Iota.
Nicole Henderson? Nicholas Henderson? Bro. Is that you?
What you talking about?
You got some Omega sci-fi shit here going on.
Hey, bro. I'm looking at the broadcast right now.
You know what? I'm gonna just type in 2K Athletes. Probably a good idea.
I can hear you. This is kind of creepy.
What you got a name there?
I made a misspelling. But it's NBA.
Wow.
L 2K18 prelude. What's up, y'all? Yo, what up, bro? What's up, Fred? Go to what the fuck did I say? Oh, I got a trophy. You've got the look. But go to damn. What the fuck did I tell y'all to go to? What was the first thing?
Roto. Oh shit.
What's hot?
New.
What's new? What's hot? What's hot? Go to what's hot, go all the way over to the right, and then go to Shop Games, and then you can find it.
Yeah, this ain't working, bro. You need a...
To go all the way to the right, and then what's the last thing you said? Yeah, I got that.
You got 2 subscribers?
Yeah. I got 2 subscribers. I don't even know how I got those, but okay.
Oh, I got you, cuz. You got 3.
Hey, I got 3 subscribers. I never had that in my life.
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna learn how to do this shit. You trying to make yourself?
Yeah, supposedly. It's not working out.
It's not a problem.
Oh, I fucked it up. Oh no, I'm pretty close to making myself. I'm just not that skinny. So his jaw is like, his jaw is extra skinny, so it don't look like me. I'm not. Alright. I guess I'm gonna begin my career. Let's do that. Damn, my fucking. Ah, my old head invited me to a party. I can't join. Select my team. What are they talking about? Select my team.
Why that shit ain't moving? Oh, I got the shit on pause. My dumb ass.
Nah, look at your ass.
Why this shit ain't moving?
Hey, cuz, what happened to
they
your
did
party,
I can hear it play back on the damn screen.
We real fellas. We can't be on TV, cuz.
Oh shit, this shit lit, boy.
I'm trying to fast forward to where you at. I fucked up.
I'm watching him grab his shit and get ready. Now they got me in front of a mirror. But I haven't chose my height or nothing yet, bro.
I'm about to say.
This kind of look like me, though. I can't wait to do the face game. That nigga just made that bullshit. Get out of here. That made me just want to make a sharpshooter. Okay, Doc, I see you out here cutting hair, bro.
Yeah. Y'all niggas be trying to run out my store, too, without paying.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
Ass.
This shit fire.
So, wait a minute. Y'all in, like, one big area.
This shit fire, y'all.
Nah, I'm watching that nigga crazy. Oh. My internet's slow, bro. It's hell.
This the moment you've been waiting for, Doc. This the moment we've both been waiting for, actually.
It's gonna be cool.
One week, you wildin'. Come out this week.
I'm playing the fuck out of this shit.
Yo, Doc, here it go, Doc. Oh shit, Doc! Dog, what position you want to look at first? Point guard, shooting guard, small forward?
Go to
small forward.
Go to small forward.
Yeah, I know what time it is.
Holy shit. Oh my god. I found my position. I don't even need to move.
What you looking at?
Shot creator, passing ball handling.
Yeah,
that shit look beautiful.
Cause they say where the white line is where you can max out, like once you hit 99.
That shit, I'm making this. Cold, I'm making this right here. I already know what I'm making. This is it, Doc, right here.
That shit do look what? So, shot creator defender?
Yep, that's what I'm making.
Ah, man. Ooh, this, that nigga get.
This is what I'm making right here.
Shot. Hall of Fame, and that nigga got hella beef. What the fuck? Hold on. What's on my internet? That shit.
Yeah, I'm making a shot creator right. Defender, but what else you want to see?
Go to the... Just go through them. Go ahead. Mix them up.
Shot creator, SLG. Post scorer.
Yeah, put that on there. Let me see that real quick.
That should look all right.
What shot creator post score? Oh, now it's on there. Watch it, it's like a little slower than real, so. That shit look good as fuck. That nigga mid-range is like... Wow.
That rebound, that shot creator rebound look crazy.
16.
Mm-hmm.
That nigga would be kind of aggravating.
That shot creator rebound is looking really crazy.
He look aggravating, that's what he look like. Cause look at his ball handling. What, a point guard?
He's the only one picking a point guard for you.
Probably so, bro. I don't really give a fuck about point guard. But I'm gonna have me one though. Oh man, shot creator. Damn. Shot creator driving and finishes?
Yeah, that shit got me stuck right now. I'm looking at that like, ooh.
That shit got a lot of shit jacked up to the roof.
Yeah, you got a lot of shit that I like to do.
Yeah. Damn, that shit look kind of OP, bro.
I'm making the shot creator drive and finisher. You want me to go through more shit? Or do you want me to just play the game?
No. Go to primary ball handling for me real quick. And then mix it with a post score for me. I want to see what that shit look like.
They don't have Omega as a name, bro. Don't violate me. Don't violate me like that, Fred. Cause you know they don't got my name in and shit. Yeah, I did. I put OJ Stevens.
I kind of like that shit.
I like this too, though. It's made for a play like that means... That's not me. It's not me, but it's.
This is me, bro.
That shit not me at all.
Bro, look at that shit. Bro, Lob City passer, dimer, pick and roll, maestro, like, all that shit gold. Like, that's not bad. Like, look at the ball handling and the speed. And you gonna be able to, like, do the drop step on people, bro, and cheese post-going moves?
Yeah, that shit gonna be ridiculous.
And you can still hit mid-range, and look at his layups. His threes is not even bad. I'm fucking with that. That's what I'm fucking making. 16, one of those right there. You can go whatever you want to go to. Hey, go to the power forward for a quick though.
You said go to power forward?
Yeah, if you can.
And then what? Yeah. Post scoring, passing ball handle?
I don't know. I can't even see it because I'm way too in change. Let me see what you got up here. Oh shit, post scoring, passing? Nah, that passing, passing. Whatever you do for the power forward this year, if I make me a power forward, my passing and ball handling is gonna be my primary, no matter what.
He said a trick driving, driving defending. That's what that nigga wanna see, driving defending.
Who said that?
Some nigga watching him shoot.
Who?
Oh, some random. That's what that shit is, bro. He said, hey, that shit ain't me, but it's dope. If you, oh, that shit is dope if you a real live, like, defending dunking ass nigga. Like, this shit, OP.
Oh, yeah.
This shit is OP. Like, this is super OP. Like, if you got this, you might be a nasty.
And you get the Hall of Fame.
Yes, you might be nasty. This is really
and
OP.
And pretty finishes. Ooh, yeah, I'm fucking with that. I like this.
I like this position.
I like that.
What else you want to see, Doc?
Mix some stuff with the driving and with the ball handling as the primary for the power forward.
I wonder if ball handling can be a primary. Let's see.
Oh, it can't be a primary for the.
Nope,
for,
it can't be a primary. Nope.
Ah, okay. Well, she just mix it up with some shit. I want to see what the stats look like.
Rebounding. Passing, ball handling, with rebounding. You get brick starter, brick wall, hustle rebounder, bruiser, putback king.
Let's see, I can't see it. That ain't bad.
He said a driving post.
A driving post scorer?
Yeah. Driving post scorer is pretty elite. Definitely elite. If you're a big man, yeah. this is a problem. This is a huge problem. Defending post scorer. Ooh. You fast as hell as a defending post scorer. Like, you're so fast.
Are you serious?
You,
oh,
bro.
Wow.
Bro, you're so fast.
But you still are big, though, so you know the numbers drop down.
Defending driving finisher. Ooh, my God.
Oh, yeah, I already know that shit jacked up to the roof. Let me see. You can't really shoot for shit, but hey.
You can't shoot for shit with none of these big man positions, it seems like. Except for this post score first. Then you put the post score first with the driving finishing. Nasty. Shot creator.
Oh, yeah.
Nasty.
Yeah, that's cold right there.
Passing ball.
You can fucking mix a shot creator with a fucking power forward?
Yep. That's kind of nasty.
Are you serious?
It's kind of nasty. Anything else you want to see, bro?
It can't be a primary, though, right?
Nope.
Okay.
This is kind of kind of golly right now. This is a lot of golly stuff. But yo, if you're watching this video, y'all better subscribe to my page, you heard? It's on Crip, you heard? No, deadass, though. They only gave you, like, four hairstyles. All nigger hairstyles.
Oh, man. No bob, Fred. Shit. Oh, shit. I don't fucking know. I don't know. What you into now?
I'm going back to make my player now.
You small forward?
Yeah. It's
you
so
going mad.
Yeah, I just like, I'm just looking like, cause this is final, like this is it. I ain't changing my shit. I ain't changing my shit once I make this shit. I promise, bro. Like, I'm not going for a lot.
So you better make him 6'10", boy. You already know, but you both of us make it 2'6", 5'4", bro.
So don't tell everybody I was streaming.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Niggas don't need to know what they looking for out here when they see me.
Yeah, they don't need to see that shit, son. You know? Cause when the two... Oh, man. I ain't gonna say nothing. I know mine gonna be a goat, boy. You gonna be so mad. Ooh, bruh. Man, this shit's about to be tight, bro. Man, pick the shit, nigga.
I don't know what to do. Fuck, bro, I'm fucking scared. I don't want to fucking make the bad decision.
You done looked at too much other shit now. That's what happened.
I don't know.
That shit look kind of cool, too. That creating ball handling, that shit was kind of cool.
That shit cool as fuck, bro. I think that's me, but it's like...
I saw when he made that line with his hand, this nigga was like, he jumped and stopped the ball, so he was like...
I think, oh man, I don't know. I kind of want to say I think you need to mix it with ball handling only because you know how both of us, you know what I mean?
Man, what am I scared of, nigga? Fuck that. I'm about to be on my shit, nigga. Fuck this nigga's talking. I'm on my shit, nigga.
Alright.
What you doing on my shit,
nigga? Oh, yeah. Yeah, exactly. Shit, yeah, to be able to dribble. Yeah, but you know.
My shit, nigga.
Man, you gotta make them arms long and shit. I'm about to say.
Oh my shit, nigga. Oh my shit, you already know what time it is. You already know what time it is. Your boy is ready, man. Where am I from? I'm fucking. Where am I from? You know I gotta rep Virginia. They got Virginia State in here for me one time for the one time? They got Virginia State? They still don't got Virginia State, man. HBCUs, we still ain't make it, y'all. Still no Virginia State. But I'm gonna go to Virginia Union. You already know. Shout out to the Bros in Union. Playmaking shot creator. You already know what time it is. Small forward. Ball out guard. You gonna see me in the park when I'm getting buckets. Getting fucking buckets, nigga. I'ma bust this nigga ATM ass.
He's talking about the bust this nigga ATM ass.
Like Beyonce, she played it
Look like he did a face game.
Who, me?
Mm-hmm. That nigga look skinny as fuck.
Yeah, that shit matter.
Oh shit.
That shit matter, huh?
Obviously. That nigga, look at that nigga. Look at that nigga elbow. That shit look pointy as fuck.
That shit look crazy.
What you hear that nigga on the live stream?
I gotta make that nigga more stronger, bro. I think I gotta get some weight on him. Hell no.
Bro, who was coughing?
I gotta get that nigga some weight, bro.
Hey, when that nigga was like coughing on live stream, that nigga felt like an old ass man this night.
Note to self, Yo, if you watching this video, give your player some weight, B. That nigga don't want to look like no skinny ass suck man nigga.
That nigga look like Chris Rock. Oh no. You about to, what you about to do, bro? You about to make another one?
I don't think I can, bro.
Yeah, you did, man.
Yo, what that's up, what bro? What up, Max? Man, fuck it. My nigga's gonna be skinny. He's just gonna be skinny as a bitch. Fuck it. I don't even care.
He gonna be fast. He gonna be a GOAT, boy. He ain't gonna be dunking on nobody, but he gonna be a GOAT.
Again, subscribe to your boy page, man. I'm about to be on my shit. Releasing mad shit. You already know. I'm about to be a real YouTube lie. Nigga.
I'm gonna have a mid-range thing on live. But I see threes is kind of hard on it, man.
So I tried to make a new player, but I'm saying fuck it, yeah.
That nigga said scrawny.
That nigga skinny as fuck though. That other nigga ATM brolic as hell too. Like he about to knock my guy the fuck out.
You can tell right there on that scene, that's too fucked up.
My guy scrawny with long ass arms.
That nigga elbow small.
That nigga
fuck.
Kevin Durant. That nigga skinnier than Kevin Durant, yo.
I think Conor McGregor back there. That nigga was really rocking his soul away.
Hey, I'm moving around. Oh, you can run fast.
I need to hit the first shot.
That nigga shit.
And break this. Who shot you got?
I just put Melo on now. Damn, this shit fast though. This jump shot.
To my the shoot and release.
Yes, bro. This shit.
Yeah, I've noticed that shit too. People were saying that.
Green bean, okay. Green bean, make your bitch scream. You heard? Green Ranger style. I fuck with this shit.
That's a shot creator, shot creator ball handling?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, I'm fucking with that.
You seen me make that far ass three, you was like, okay. You can't make everything though, I'll tell you that much. But I'm releasing that shit kinda late every time.
I mean, then fucking with a nigga that got dimer and shit.
I can't move and shoot though. I might have to put that Michael Jordan on. Oh, they got the Lonzo Ball in this bitch. Okay. That shit wet. That Lonzo wet. That Lonzo. What? Oh. Yeah, but Kevin Durant shit, so I could go play games and be serious. Let me see what that shit hitting for. Well, I think I'm going with Michael Jordan.
Bruh, longest, like, they let you play the prelude over and over and over. I don't mind playing the fucking computers.
They said you can only play through it one time.
That's bullshit. I played them computers 10 times.
You can only play through it one time? That shit's trash.
I guess I'll be deleting 2K Prelude.
Word.
And re-downloading it.
That shit's trash.
Nigga picked the Michael Jordan and ran away. That was funny, really. For every player? Wow. That's kind of trash.
Yeah,
Oh man, that's not fucking good. Okay. Well, you ain't gonna never have be able to reach 30 badges, both.
On other people's shit, that nigga ATM wasn't on their team because they was going, they was mean to that nigga or some shit.
Yeah.
They ain't on my team and this shit.
But you was, you was being friendly to that nigga.
Yeah.
Oh, you fucked up. Stop being a friendly nigga, man.
Oh, this
nigga ATM trash. Damn, you kinda tall.
I'm tall as a bitch.
Oh, that nigga pushed the fuck out that little weak ass boy.
This shit hard as hell to play. What the fuck? I don't know if it's cause my guy trash. Or this shit just hard.
Yeah, what's his overall?
60 or some shit?
Oh yeah, it's cause you got trash. He's a 60, man.
How you get VC?
Ain't got none.
I ain't know you can get VC.
Do it, Fred. What you making? Playmaking, driving and finishing? Yeah, he gonna be good.
They even got the set limit of how high it can go.
Did you see that move he just did, Omega?
Who?
Wait, that post score when he stuck the ball out just now?
Yeah.
That was tight. Yeah. I'm gonna be using the fuck out of that. Okay, okay. Okay, handles, okay. Okay. Okay, stand it. That nigga had the handles just now, son. South got his ass, man. Step back, man. South got his ass. Call for that shit.
This shit hard as hell to play, Doc. This ain't no 2K17, bro. This ain't 2K17 at all.
Cause you're fucking 60, nigga, and you 16.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Okay. That one. Damn, who got a dial up? Yeah, give him a couple 1-2 punch. Oh, fucking take his ankles.
Oh, nah, this nigga ATM the truth.
He what?
He the truth.
Who?
ATM.
Oh, shit. Speed boost like he just did. You see what he did? He put the ball in a certain hand, like, and then just fucking ran. Oh shit. I thought you got it.
That was decent, right? That was decent.
Come on, that cross you just did?
Yeah.
Yeah, that behind the back shit. Yeah, that shit's right. I thought he was gonna get an angle taking me. Oh. That nigga is cashing. What the hell?
You need the truth. Oh damn, reaching like that? computer. Wow.
Oh. What's your build? What's your build, bro? How tall are you gonna make him? Okay. Huh? Oh, that nigga is killing.
Hey. Okay.
The person's oh. Okay.
If he didn't block that, yo, dog, this game lit.
Hmm?
This game lit, bro. Y'all walking.
Oh.
Shit, probably.
Okay. Okay. Are we gonna be able to dunk on niggas like that? Okay. Look like everybody can get contacts.
Yep, this shit realistic. Yeah.
Just press X a couple times. You figure it out. It's only a free loop. They ain't gonna let you go with it. Dude. 3.3. Oh, shit. Yo, heavy looking tested ass shooting ass, nigga.
I'm just trying to see what I can do.
I'm just trying to see what I can do, what I can do, and I can do, what I do, what I do.
Oh, I shouldn't have fouled. Sorry, team.
What, jump shot?
Yeah, you can. Yeah, it's all the way at the bottom.
Okay, diver. Oh man. Oh, you're bored though. Oh, that nigga just took off. A burn game? Oh, get in there, get in there. Oh, hey, I'm tired of this nigga pushing you, bro.
Oh, Dito.
You don't have the speed. I guess you don't have the speed enough to go around him yet. But he's like, he's so small, he's going to do that every time. Oh, so you can play regular, you can play regular games on that shit too? Oh, so you can play like, who they got? Oh yeah, that's cool. All right, yeah, that's fine. I'll play that for a week. I don't be playing 2K like in the morning yet, so I can do that. Yeah, well, see, it's about to storm down here, so it's probably ain't gonna be no lights and shit next week. Yeah, so I'm probably gonna be doing shit and trying to survive around this bitch.
Niggas came back off.
Hey, shit about to get sick.
This big nigga keep pushing me.
That nigga keep pushing you, bruh. Sauce his ankles, bruh. Hit him with a 1-2 speed boost, bruh.
Way back, bruh.
Oh, shit. He hit you with a speed boost.
Word, you seen that shit?
Yeah, that play is slow as fuck.
Oh!
Oh man. See, if you wouldn't have hit that extra crossover.
Hey, I kinda like that shit. I kinda like how it's crossing over and shit. Like, that shit kinda straight.
It's only cause I don't got no elites, you gotta remember.
Yeah, but it's kinda straight though. It look more real, man. Oh, and what? What you talking about? Out here, boy.
Man, that shit's hard. That pushing shit is crazy. I see what that pushing shit can do. If you close to out of bounds, that shit could get you, push you out. That shit crazy. Man. Let's go. Let's go. That's how you dying.
Yeah, man. You were balling and passing him, but nigga.
Dying? You see me out there? It's been dying.
I think I had to tell you to do that too, bro, because you know you was, it was a good point in my last year, bro. Can't lie.
I was alright.
Nah, bro. When it was time to play for real. And for you to actually, when you want to pass the ball, you pretty good at that shit.
My court vision was alright. You know, it was alright.
No, but when you want to pass the ball, you're pretty good at this shit.
It's only when you want to.
Yeah, some days I'd be like, I want a dog.
Fuck that shit.
Like, I want a dog. Somebody else pass the ball. Give me the ball. Damn, you not on my team this time?
Damn, you didn't get to upgrade the player or nothing? They didn't even give you a chance to upgrade the player or nothing.
At all, it just jumped into the next game, like, what up? Okay. Screen and roll still exists.
What about the Euro? Try the Euro next time you get a chance.
Alright.
I meant to tell you that last game.
Hey! Oh, I missed.
You did it Euro?
Yeah. Got open and everything and missed, bro. That's so good.
Oh, that shit is good.
I did it nice though. You seen that? How I pulled it off?
Yeah.
I had to figure out how to finesse it.
Yeah, that shit's good.
Oh, this nigga cooking me. Oh, nah.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. No way you jumped in the air, though. Okay. Hey man, no, they could make you do something a little flashier than that. Oh! They're behind the back.
Check me out, Doc. Next play, I got you. Something special.
Okay. Oh man. Okay. No, I'm watching this on the screen. Looking like a big man getting the rebound. I see you. Oh. Well, you almost got cooked.
Oh.
Oh. Okay. Oh.
Oh, I would've euroed his ass once I came around again. And that crossover you did?
Mm-hmm.
Like that momentum? That shit's good. That shit's good. Cause you was bigger than him.
He's jagging that bitch though. They not giving me that euro, bro.
Your lips is like ass. Oh, they is not giving me that shit. Try a step back. Okay, post fade.
I tried the post fade, didn't work for me. Kick ball? Oh! They gotta fix that. It was too much scrambling for the ball. Nobody picked that shit up. It was realistic, but come on.
Oh, that shit was realistic.
That shit was mad realistic, right?
Hell yeah, that was.
I'm snagging though.
Oh, jeez. Well, I got a feeling this is gonna be that fast.
Damn, they don't call fouls in the park no more?
He's moving fast now and they need to upgrade it. That's all I'm saying. And he is too. And he's 16.
Yo, when I get nice, oh my God, I'm going to be a problem.
Watch him cool now.
Yeah, you better keep that player. I ain't lying.
Keep him. That's a good build, man. Remember, your mid range is the best thing on your fucking attributes. You heard me, bro?
Ooh, Doc, I got you right here. Yeah, I heard you. That's how I shot this.
Oh, yeah, the step back. Yeah.
Green beam, make it green.
Yeah, I did ask you to do the step back. Yeah, green beam.
This shit fire. Oh no, I didn't.
You can't call for a screen?
How do you call for a screen in 2K again? Circle?
L1.
Oh, L1, okay.
Who did you say, circle? Nigga ain't set no big bodies.
Or weak ass nigga.
Nigga setting them shit like a hoe.
He set the screen like, do I have to? No big body Miyagis, man.
Ain't getting that here, though. I literally wouldn't be mad. I was pulled up. Oh, I was trying to dunk on his motherfucking ass. Stop. That post going bald head, nigga. That nigga finna be a beast, boy.
How you just leaving?
Nigga says you a bitch. I'm ready to play mine, man. My shit say 14 hours. That's fucking terrible, man.
You got me missing some filet mignon. Oh my God.
Yeah, that was a good move. Aw, oh, man, you missed. Fuck. I caught you about to make that shit.
That's some bullshit, right, bro?
I thought it was so clean. I thought you was about to make that. Anyway. Yeah, dunk that shit. So did you go up for the layup on purpose last time, or that was just what he attempted?
It's what he attempted.
Oh, okay.
I like that animation. Let's go. Good defense.
It's because... Oh shit. Oh hell no, they gotta take that animation out. Bruh, hell no. Imagine a nigga do that shit to you at the park, bruh. Man, you gonna be so motherfucking mad. Okay. Let's go. A plus, okay. 12 rebounds, nigga?
Word.
You missed enough shots.
Word.
Nah, this foul is fucking with you.
That's true, though.
Huh? The proven ground. Park. Yeah, it's the pool.
It's not like niggas playing no neighborhood.
You playing against the computer, ain't it?
I wish they were playing against the neighborhood.
Yeah, it ain't a computer.
Me and ATM made it.
Yeah, I see. So I'm guessing if you flaked on him the first time, he wouldn't have made it. Yeah. Oh, but I think he'll make the last team. I think he'll make the last cut. His name's like another cut.
Since I'm nice to him, I think he might be my friend throughout the whole shit now.
Oh, is that Denver Levins? You not see that nigga name?
I'm dead.
You ain't see him?
No.
That nigga dirty, it's kinda hard.
We about to get this W, you heard? That's why they call this the proven ground. I'm definitely keeping this build though.
Hell yeah.
You should have me.
I know. That's why I told you to put the ball handling and playmaking on that.
Shit is me. Oh, give me the rock. Oh, yeah. That's you. Oh, get that shit. The blocks in this game? Crazy. I just seen the first block I could see, and that shit was legit. That shit was legit as hell, right?
That was a foul.
Oh, that post scoring got some moves, though. Wow, that was nice. Post players got moves now.
Yes, sir. Now you're going to see the bullshit I was going to be doing? At 6'10", being able to dribble like your dude dribbling now? That's going to be crazy. Shoot it.
Oh, hell no. This game is way better than 2K17. This shit is way better, bro. Swing the pill! Oh, this shit realistic though.
Yeah, it is. I'm trying to look. I didn't hit four shots, but I only saw the ball one time. I don't know what it looked like.
That was fake.
That nigga caught the ball through his ass.
Right, that was fake as fuck. Post scoring is crazy right now, though. I love it.
Oh, this nigga can drop step. Oh my god. I'm glad you can. Once you finish out of that drop step, you can still up or under a nigga. Okay. Now pretty passing.
Mm-hmm.
Looking towards that badge.
Travel?
You said travel? Little boy. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh, that was a beautiful layup.
Word.
I got a feeling if there was real players, that shit would have got punched. Burn a game.
Wow. Yo, this shit be bogus.
That's that same 2K17 bullshit. You got the board.
Oh, no, nah, they got the ball. Oh. I just snagged it. I just stole
it.
Yeah,
I saw that. It was a loose ball. It was a loose rebound.
Did you lose your first game?
Oh, this girl.
Nah, I'm saying, did y'all win your first game?
Yeah.
That dude talking about was hacking.
That's like Picasso, man. Oh yeah.
All right, bro.
What the fuck time is?
Oh, I passed it to the wrong person. They're gonna let him cast that? Yep, they're gonna let him cast that.
How many court games hit the court?
That's what I meant, prove them right
out. That's the first foul I seen. You got a really good foul in this game.
I think you're able to at least make it to the draft.
Think so?
I mean, not the draft.
There's no draft. You just get to the
I mean, yeah, you get signed.
Yo, these niggas is just letting them score. Trash ass computer. Needed that. Good shot, nigga. I wonder if this legend core is always going to be 5-on-5 Pac.
No.
Oh my god.
This is the 2-on-2 core, if you even noticed that.
Why you say that?
You didn't notice that? Because on the, alright, if you ever see it's a preview. It's a preview of the twos, and this is the core. It's just on the other side. It's another twos that's going on.
No, we about to lose. They got to block it. We lost. Oh my god. I fucking lost.
What they should do is just like Mountain Dew tournament. They should just host a 5-on-5 tournament. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they should just do stuff like that. Like the events they be having. They need to do that. That shit would be lit as fuck.
Yeah.
But I think they are going to do that, because why would they have us play legendary on that court 5-on-5? Yeah, they probably.
I don't like how you shrink in the cutscenes. You shrink in the cutscenes. They making Rachel seem like she's 6'5". I'm 6'10", bro. Ain't no way Rachel should be my height.
Well, if Rachel was that big, that would kill all my fantasies. Wait, never mind. I'm probably boosted.
Let me put this nigga in the game, Ronnie 2K. Fuck out of here, Ronnie. I see everybody else say no, they ain't got no agent. I'm about to lie and say yes, I got an agent. Fuck you talking about. Oh, you run scouting for the San Antonio Spurs?
That's my favorite game, dude.
I'm about to definitely win the ship. Do I have a scout yet? Yes. Niggas just gave a boy the number. This nigga's an idiot.
He what?
He gave away the number.
What number?
The number to the scout.
Hey, y'all, this fucking doo-doo brown ass shirt. Ain't your man switching like a faggot? I need to get that speed boost. Yeah, definitely a speed boost.
You hear me opening my chips.
Yeah, he walks in the door and shit. Yeah. I'm on my phone looking at Facebook now.
This nigga fried in Facebook. I mean Twitter titties.
Sound like a state leader.
You
gotta,
you know, boost
them
up.
Yeah, I'm about to say you're 55 and no bodies, bro.
Kind of nice for a 55 with no badges though.
Yeah. Shit, I said probably 16.
He said you just not being nice is that niggas a 16.
I mean that plays like a whole part a lot. You really think you can take the Kawhi Leonard spot?
What?
You really think you can take the Kawhi Leonard spot?
You know, don't disrespect me, my nigga.
Ah.
I'm way better than Kawhi Leonard already. No funny, the career mode. It's gonna be crazy because you're never gonna start.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's real puck in the game. In the real game. Nah, it is. I just got a turnover.
Nah, brother. No, that's the part. What you playing in right now is real. Yeah, we're gonna be playing in that. Yeah, that's where we're gonna be at. But
there's more to it.
Yeah, it's more to it. Like you can walk around to different places. You seen that shit before, right? Okay.
This nigga is shooting free throws at practice.
Wow.
Who is that? Is that Rudy Gay?
Yeah.
Rudy Gay on the Spurs now?
Yeah.
What the fuck? When the fuck that happened?
This summer.
Wow. For who?
Free agent.
Wow. I just need to get some old young legs in there. Yeah,
I'm
that was good. Come on, Kyle, shoot that shit. Yeah, I did too. Dumbass. Just cause I lied. No, damn, I ain't got no agent.
They only let me play two of them 3-on-3 games. You have to play 3-on-3? I played two of them, then they...
I lost the last one on the first two.
Same shit still happened.
Yeah. It don't really matter. I'm out here diamond. That nigga Doc fell asleep.
Not me.
Holy fuck, I'm about to shoot free throws. These free throws is crazy. Cooking this nigga. What team did you choose as your favorite team, Fred? Of course. These niggas not trying to lose us. They fouling this shit. Intentional foul. What same way as before. It's that shit show on the outside.
Yeah.
These niggas is missing open ass shots, though. Tell you that much. Then Pocasol just slipped down there and grabbed the board. I just made though.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful. I just opened my eyes just in time.
That shit was beautiful. Damn. I should've just dunked that bitch. Oh, I just got dunked on by Kawhi. Wow. Why you say that? You don't like it for it? Damn. I like this shit. This shit realistic as a bitch. A coyote or some shit? What the fuck is that? This dog sleeping. He sound like a coyote. Venom sleep too. It's both of them. Yo, niggas is crazy. hilarious. On the mic. Make it say, Oh yeah, it's definitely still speed boosting though on this shit. I just speed boosted. I just did a simple speed boost blow by. Size up. You gotta do a size up. And the ball gotta be in your hand. But you want people to stick to that side. Talking about they might sign me and shit. I don't give a fuck. You heard it? You heard it or are you up to that part? You played two games? You played two games? Oh, I played two. Damn, I bet if you beat the starters, it'll be even more crazy.
What the fuck?
That's it? That's what we was feeling for? So the prelude is literally nothing now? Right? It's over. Like, I'm really looking at NBA 2K18 right now. That should really say completed. I'm really hurt, bro. I was going so hard. And that's it? Wow, this 2KU shit is trash. I thought you were sleeping.
Nah, that wasn't me. I just had everybody muted so I can hear what they were talking about.
Well, I'm about to be on regular 2K right now, man. This shit ass. This shit just pissed me the fuck off. You either play 2 or 1, depending on how good you do. I ain't gonna hold y'all. This game is crazy. You can shoot from deep with the fucking pull up. Oh nah. That Limitless Hall of Fame is ridiculous. That nigga LeBron is still LeBron in this game. That nigga Steph Curry hitting greens from half court down there, yo. Hell yeah, that Hall of Fame nonetheless gonna be crazy. I like the handle. That nigga Steph Curry handle crazy. Yeah. Steph Curry handle is ridiculous. Let me put this shit on 2K so I can really get crazy. Now it's on. I put this shit on 2K, and I'm about to really see what stuff they do. Yeah. Go to options. You could cheese with the dribbling because there's no shot clock, so you could just sit there and cheese the whole time. Pull off dribble moves by using the pro stack or tapping L2. What the fuck they mean tapping L2? Oh, this shit lit. Wow. Wow, this is crazy. I wonder if you could do that in 2K17. I hope that's something new. Because if you could just tap L2 all this time, even though 2K17... You could still be a dribble guy, Fred, by tapping L2 and doing dribble moves. All you gotta do is tap L2. I'm getting on 2K17, bro. I can't do it.